the word I have for you from the depths of my spirit is from Judges chapter 8, verse 4. It says, Gideon and the 300 men with him, though tired, continued pursuing. The word of God to you is that there will be times of tiredness and exhaustion, but you will not fail in your mission until you have come to the end of the road. That every dream and vision God has given you, I assure you by the mercies of God, as I bow my knees with you, that even though you'll be exhausted, you will pursue your enemies until you have overtaken them. And everything God has said about you shall come to pass. So be it for all time. In Jesus' name, amen.